Students, in this video we will learn four uses of internet. First, online banking. So you can see the picture of online banking. Second, video conferencing. You can see the picture of video conferencing, people sitting at the different places. And third is e-commerce. Here you have the picture of e-commerce. Fourth one comes social networking. Here you can see the picture of social networking. So now let us learn online banking. First one, online banking allows the customers to use banking services without physically visiting a branch. It is also referred as internet banking, e-banking or virtual banking. Second one, video conferencing. It is a system that allows face-to-face conversation among different people who are sitting at different locations. Internet is used to transmit audio and video data between one another. Third one, e-commerce. E-commerce means buying and selling any product online using the internet. Some popular e-commerce websites are Flipkart, Amazon, etc. Last one is social networking. Social networking websites function like an online community of internet users. They provide a virtual community in which the members with common interests may communicate with each other. For example, Facebook, Twitter, etc. Thanks for watching, students. I hope all of you have understood.